we're going to do for you guys right now. Thank you so much, Galactic Quest, and thank you guys so much for welcoming us.
Niles, Adam Warrock.
How are you doing? Ready?
Galactic Quest.
1, 2.
Jumping straight from the page, and I'm the man of steel, damaging your paper mache. Whether you get the singles or you wait for the trends, the Silver Age MCs stay saving the day.
Hey.
We taking in the major labels for practice. We're radioactive without the radio play. And before I die, I'ma give my final tour, holding the hammer of Thor, standing the shoulders of Devil Dinosaur. We take the stage, rock rise to fill a page,
'cause the music we made is
bringing in the Silver Age.
This is beyond the golden age.
I'm rapping comic books, rock for people sick of the direction that the genre took.
And Adam Warrock is rocking the mic.
Drop one, got it locked in my binocular sight.
Damn right.
For all the people saying back in the day, the Silver Age is here to bring back what Santa Jack made. Get up.
Everyone who thought they headed for home, y'all just step through the portal to the negative zone. In a parallel dimension where the comics never change, where hip hop isn't dead like Nasty Knox proclaimed. Yo, but I ain't stuck in the days of future past or writing some stupid rap like a producer ass at a label where they try to change my image while I'm different to the art that I'll be spinning like
whack rappers and comic hacks.
And though you probably never thought of it before, or how graphic comic culture could convert to
what I believe in, the heart he's in. And I believe in America and the dollars we spend.
I believe in the system. I believe you either with them or against them.
I believe in this cold steel in my fingertips.
And I believe in Harvey Dent. And I believe in justice and all the blood already spent. If you believe, then say it with me. 'Cause this is how we keep the faith.
Here in Gotham.
This is how we keep the faith.
Here in Gotham City.
So don't believe those news reports that everybody hears. Some villain by the name of Two-Faces reappeared. Flashing scratch coins and tossing them in the air. Waving steel in the dark, causing fear in your heart. Yo, Commissioner Gordon, hoping you'll ignore him. And go about your day, sleeping safely while you're snoring. Some kid crusader's gonna save you every time. And Harvey lost his mind, turned into a life of crime. That's the story that you wanna believe. If I can't change a simple human being into a fiend from all the PDC. Killers killing kids, politicians will cheat. Brother will kill his brother for a scrap of food to eat. I don't believe in superhero teams. I don't believe in grand villain schemes. Movies on the big screen. And I believe that Two-Face doesn't exist. It's always been Harvey Dent. And I believe in
this. We take the stage, rock rise to fill the page. 'Cause the music we made is bringing in the Silver Age. This is beyond the golden age of rap and comic books. Rock for people sick of the direction that the genre took. And Adam Warrock is rocking the mic. And Trob One got it locked in my binocular sight.
Damn right.
For all the people saying back in the day, the Silver Age is here to bring back what Stan and Jack made. Yeah.
Galactic Quest, thank you very much.
Thank you.